हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर लर्निंग एडिशन फॉर स्टैंडर्ड 2. इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू हाउ यू आर गोइंग टू कवर ऑल द इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक्स ऑफ एडिशन एंड यू कैन मेक दिस चैप्टर ईजी फॉर योर चिल्ड्रन. एडिशन मीन्स व्हेन वी पुट अप द थिंग्स टुगेदर. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, इफ देयर आर टू बॉल्स एंड देयर आर थ्री मोर बॉल्स. Suppose these are the balls. If we will put them together, then we will count them all. And we can say, earlier we were having two balls and here we were having three balls. But when we are doing the addition, we are putting all the balls together and we will say these are five balls. So basically, when we put the things together, we add them and we use the symbol that is plus for the addition. This much we should be able to explain to our children so that they should be aware that whenever they have to add, they have to put all the things together, they have to count all of them. I hope it is clear. So we can say adding numbers is simply counting all the items together to form a larger group. That means when we will add two or more numbers, we will definitely get a larger number, a bigger number. And we will also explain them that symbol for addition is plus. So this is the plus sign when we make it like this. You can relate it. They must have seen this symbol on the hospitals, ambulances. So you can just relate them that you must have seen this symbol, and this symbol we will be using as plus in addition. When we add two numbers, the answer is called the sum. So the sum of the sum means when we add the two numbers or more numbers. Take an example. Here we have seven candies and here we have one candy. So when we will add them, we will count them together, all together. Relate these words, all together. All together means एक साथ. जैसे आप बच्चे को समझाओगे एक साथ, they will count 7 plus 1, that is 8. So that means we have added. This all together, total, these are the words which you should tell them so that they can understand during the word problems. In my next video, I will explain you how you will help the children learning the word problems of addition. So you should also tell them that this is the is equal to sign. When we are adding 7, adding means we are putting the plus sign here, and 1 we are getting 8, that is equal to 8. So taking in one more example, can you see the crabs are here and the stars are here? 12 plus 8 is equal to 20. So child should be able to understand that we are counting them all together. So the child should be able to know that all the things should be added together to find the sum. So the purpose of this page is to explain the child about the basic concepts of addition. Now I'll show you this so that you can check and you can copy this page. Now we will cover the addition facts. Addition facts means when we add 0 to any number. Suppose there is 8, and if I am adding 8 with 0, the answer will be 8 only. What will be the answer? The answer will be 8 only. Similarly, so this is the first addition fact. When 0 is added to a number, we get the same number as the answer, and the answer is called as sum. So we will tell them the sum will remain same. Kya batayenge hum? Ke agar hum kisi number mein 0 add karenge, so the answer will be same. The same number we will get. For example, 32 plus 0 is 32. Similarly, we will tell the child 46 plus 0 is 46. Directly child can check that this is the first number, 96, and we are adding 0 to it, so answer will be 96 only. Okay, similarly 95 plus 0 is 95, 48 plus 0 is 48, and child can add it individually also. 7 plus 0 is 7, and 5 here, when we don't have any number, that is considered at 0. So it is 5 plus 0 which is 5, it is 57. So this is the first addition fact. Second addition fact is that if we are adding two numbers, like suppose 2 plus 3 is 5, and if I'm changing the order, if I'm writing 3 first and then changing the order and replacing 3 here by 2, so 3 plus 2 is also 5. What we have seen is, agar ek number ko 2 mein 3 plus karenge to bhi 5 aayega, aur order change kar denge, pehle 3 likhenge aur phir 2 likhenge to bhi answer kya aayega, 5 aayega. Same addition fact is shown here. 22 plus 7, 7 plus 2 is 9, and 2 here we were not having the number, so it is 0, that is 2, it is 29. Now as per the second fact, we will change the order. Humne 7 ko pehle likh diya hai, 22 ko baad mein likha hai. We are adding 7 plus 2, we are getting 9, and 2 here there is no number, so it is 2 only. The answer is 29. Similarly, one more example, it is 2 plus 11. So 2 plus 1 is 3, and 1 here it is 1 only because there is no number. Now first we are writing 11 and then 2. Adding 11 and 2, 2 plus 1 is 3 and this is 1. So we are getting the same answers. This is the second addition fact. Here we will get 32 plus 3 which is 35. And 3 plus 32 is again 35. So you will explain the children in this manner. Here we will get 48, 40 plus 8, or 8 plus 40 is also 48. Coming to the next, same addition facts can be given using this worksheet where students have to fill the number. Here 70 plus 0. If child is aware of the first addition fact, 70 plus 0 is 70 only. Now this blank, what should be added to 75 that the answer is 75, that is 0. 83 plus what number should be added to get 83 only, so that is 0. Which number should be added with 0 to get 29, that is 29. You will help the children in solving this worksheet. 0, what should be added with 0 to get 36, that is 36. So it was the part based on first addition fact. Second addition fact was, we can change the order of the number. So we can write 61 plus 11 can be written as 11 plus 61. 72 plus 12, 72 pehle likha is by 72 next, second place pe likha jayega, 12 ko pehle likh denge, order change ho gaya. 39 plus क्या ऐड करें कि 52 plus 39 हो जाए, that means the second number is 52. 66 and 55, 66 जो first number पे था वो यहाँ पर second place पर है, so now we are adding which number, 55 with 66, and here we will write 62. It is based on the second addition fact. I hope you have understood the concept. Now based on this, you can give some more worksheets to your children and they can easily understand the concept of addition fact. आप मुझे comment करके बताइएगा, आप किस location से देख रहे हैं, आपका बच्चा कौन से standard में है और किस तरह की worksheet आपके लिए helpful रहेंगी. I'll definitely prepare a video based on that. तब तक के लिए ये practice कराइए. Next video में I will be sharing some more important topics of addition where we will be adding the 2-digit and 3-digit numbers and the word problems also. Take care. Bye-bye.